All right. Number 22, 4 and 8 times 4 and 8. You got 4 times 4 is 16. 4 times 8 is 2. 4 times 8 is 2. And 1 8 times 1 8 is 1 over 64. So that's 20 and 1 over 64. A palindrome is a number written as the same number forward and forwards and backwards, so that's 505. Prime numbers between 0 and 20 are 2, 3, 5, 7, 11, 13, 17, and 19. So that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. It makes 8 of them.